guys, again, I greet you all in the wonderful name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. So we're on to the third topic, speaks about Jesus being prepared for his ministry. So in this chapter, you will mainly see that John the Baptist gets spoken about a lot. Like in verses 1 and verses 2, you see that the Bible says that Isaiah quoted in the Bible is a voice shouting in the wilderness and prepare the way for the Lord's coming. Clear the road for him. And here you see that John the Baptist gets introduced by shouting exactly what Isaiah said. John the Baptist shouts in the desert, repent of your sins and turn to God, for the kingdom of heaven is near. Now you will see through this whole chapter that John the Baptist prepares the way for Jesus' coming. So as Jesus is on his way to John the Baptist, John the Baptist wanted Jesus to baptize him. But Jesus said to him, it's not you to be baptized, but it's me to be baptized for the work that we have to do. And the Bible says in verse 16, after the baptism of Jesus, he came out of the water and the heavens were opened, and he saw the Spirit of God descending like a dove and settling on him. And a voice from heaven said, this is my dearly beloved Son who brings me great joy. So here, that's a brief overview of chapter 3 for you. Jesus gets baptized and gets prepared for the ministry that is to come. And it's so important for us also, ending off with the overview, it's so important for us also as a tip to follow the example of Jesus Christ. So if you weren't baptized yet, get baptized and prepare for ministry.